sneaking around.
Now is the time!
Here you go!
Got it!
Patch yourself up!
Lock.
Come on, give me something challenging. Ready.
Perfect.
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I'm content.
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
Perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead. Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
My sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lutas.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come and get your little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile.
You are my parents.
Then what were you to them?
A child that they decided to impress. She deserved whatever Comstock did to her.
Between myself and her beloved prophet.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection of... I don't know. this place have to do with my mother?
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
On it. All yours.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job. I'm in the profit business.
Let's see. Type three letters to spell the voice.
Three letters?
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
I know the Prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the Prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster?
Footsteps and go down to the vault. You help me out with this lock?
I'll give it a whirl.
Lutess says the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science. I do not know which is true. The child is no more divine than I. What says that from my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. But with repentance, need come truth. I can suffer his lies no longer.
Sabotage. All their patents?
All of them, Mr. Fink.
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I've asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she...
feeling?
Some money. Want it?
Think you can crack this one open?
Come on, give me something challenging. Got it.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
To come across so lifelessly.
Insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutesses?
The Lutesses told me.
The Lutesses? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
Nice!
He killed Lady Comstock. Her Tessus.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm just some specimen poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that. We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Come on!
Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child!
I am not your husband's bastard! I am his victim! My days of victimhood are done! We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
The Prophet killed me
because you wouldn't keep his secret.
So, then why am I alive?
Not in this world.